Alfred Sloan, the man who built General Motors, who was already an elderly gentleman and a very rich one, would every year take his vacation by moving into a dealership and becoming a service mechanic for 2 weeks. And the only trouble is that no dealer ever took him back because he was such a very poor mechanic. But that wasn't the point. The point was that he came back and knew what the customer really values. And he also knew where the problems are. And nobody does this anymore, believe me.